Hello, and welcome to the VDCI Cadteacher DAC 212 Intermediate SketchUp course overview video. This course is designed for anyone interested in landscape design or architectural design in SketchUp. In the first part of our course, we will look at the tools in the sandbox toolbar and how to use those tools to generate 3D topography in SketchUp. We will also look at geolocation in SketchUp and how that can affect our shadows and appearance of our model. In the second part of our course, we will build a community park clubhouse, including all of the architectural elements, as well as some fixtures. We will begin by modeling the walls, doors, and windows, and then inserting and editing components from the 3D warehouse and also from our local computer. This course is a great introduction to landscape and architectural design in SketchUp, and we'll go into more specifically targeted tools and workflows for those disciplines. We hope to see you in our course.